So one of the GPU computing platforms I'm most excited about is MATLAB. Many of you probably already know about MATLAB, especially if you're a scientist or an engineer. MATLAB is a high-level programming language and development environment that's designed for scientific, numeric, and mathematical computations. Scientists and engineers use MATLAB all the time for algorithm development, data analysis and visualization, and mathematical modeling. MATLAB supports GPU computing in a couple of ways, by allowing MATLAB code to be executed on a GPU, as well as by providing a way to interface with custom CUDA code. We're going to explore these features using an application that fits the theme of this class, an image processing application called white balancing. The white balance operation is used to adjust the tints of a photograph. So you can see here if this is the before image. After a white balance operation, it might look like this, and you can see that we've removed the sort of reddish tint from the image. So this is a simple example of the kind of operation that you might implement in MATLAB. It's easy to implement, as you'll see, and as you'll see, it's also easy to use the GPU as well.